Let's rock out to some high school hoops. St. Ray's visiting LaSalle. First half of this one, Rams in transition. Chad Sawyer streaks in for the driving layup. Rams in control of this one. Back come the Saints. The no-look pass and the three-pointer drops as St. Ray's cuts into the lead. But the Rams were on fire from three. Keon Wilson rattles it home from deep. LaSalle wins 67-45.